to walk through the evolution of customer and what it is today. In today's world, as the customer's transitioning, maybe not as fast as the industry expected them to, but is transitioning to all, say, a digital shopper, not necessarily an e-commerce shopper, the access to that information has got to drive your business.
How do we digitize and automate and enable them so that we emerge not just with a copy of what we used to have, but with something new and better and enabled by all of this new technology? By building the tech stack, leaning into the cloud, investing in a data lake and a data warehouse, we can really leapfrog into the future with how we're operating.
At the show, we're hearing a tremendous amount about retail media networks, and it's been a huge wave trend that's been going on. So there are a lot of them out there. So it's important that we do have differentiation and a value prop that's different than others. One of the things that I think is really unique about Hy-Vee in general is just how innovative and really agile we are. So autonomy is a big part of the culture. Even, you know, throughout the history of Hy-Vee, every store director has had a lot of autonomy to kind of run their own ship. And that same thinking, I think, helps differentiate us in our retail media network.
Customers are using digital platform, which is Instacart and DoorDash, to make a purchase. But the retailers are not having any communication with the customers. But the customers are getting the products from the retail side, which is being delivered by the third-party supplier. So how can now the retailers build a brand affinity with the customers